I am.
It was an honor to beat you.
Hey, kid!
Hey, heidi-ho, buddy-o!
Watch the bolt!
Now!
Know where lightning will strike. Hey, can I get a look? The bolt! Watch the bolt!
Well, if it isn't my best friend.
One for the fans.
And where are you off to?
Watch the bolt! Ka-chow!
Hey, ready to go racing? Hey!
Something's gotta be wrong with McQueen. He's getting passed! You again? Bye!
Woo!
Wait! He passed enough! Can anyone stop Lightning? Lightning through the pack, it's number 95! Lightning McQueen!
Come back! Come back!
Here comes Lightning McQueen! Just look at him moving aside!
Oh, come on! This is getting ridiculous!
You know, I spoke with number 52's crew chief this morning, and he assured me that his racer is out to win today. There's just no stopping 95 today! Something's gotta be wrong with McQueen. He's getting passed! Seems to be a lapse in concentration out there for McQueen. He let him by on that one. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. There's just no stopping 95 today! Look out! Turner and Banks did some rubbing, but neither would give an inch. Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen? McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here.
Thanks, folks. I'll be here all week.
Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore. Lightning's got some company, and he dropped back a bit. Close one for number 121. That had to scare the brake fluid out of him.
Okay, temporary setback.
Oh,
I'm faster than that.
He passed another. Can anyone stop Lightning?
Oh, that's it. It's showtime.
Ciao!
Looks like trouble for number 95. He's falling back.
Thanks, folks. I'll be here all week.
Big stop, boss.
Like it's the last race of the season. check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore. He's picking them off one at a time. Goes Lightning McQueen, slipping through the pack. Something's definitely going on with number 95.
Ooh, I got a donut.
McQueen is having some issues and is off the pace.
Don't feel bad. You've been passed by the best. Lightning McQueen is quicker than quick.
Ready to go racing?
Hey. One for the ladies.
Who's bad?
I'm bad! Who's bad?
I'm bad! Oh, yeah!
Look at this. Ka-chow!
Oh, yeah! I am good!
Like what? So...
Ow! Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
Hello. That hurt! Ow!
You see, now that's a good work, Luigi. Bellissimo.
That's what I call a hubcap.
Oh, what craftsmanship I'm all from. Oh, she's a beauty. Okay, back to the store.
Guido! Look at Luigi! He won!
Oh, yeah!
Who's bad?
I'm bad! Ka-chow! Yeah!
Chug it!
One for the ladies. One for the fans. Ch-ch-ch-chow!
Ow!
Ka-chow!
Better than this.
Daggum!
Ready when you... And there goes Lightning McQueen! Slip... Lightning through the pack, it's number 95! Lightning McQueen! McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
Yes.
Lightning McQueen moving up front. Nothing feels better than leading the pack. Something's gotta be wrong with McQueen. He's getting passed. McQueen is driving like the field is standing still.
Oddly enough, I don't have any limitations.
Oh.
Oh, you like that? Have some more.
McQueen is falling off the pace. Fighting through the pack, it's number 95, Lightning McQueen.
Okay, nice seeing you.
McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track.
Ah!
trains passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts.
Don't feel bad. You've been passed by the best. Here comes 900 horsepower. You know what perfection means? We're looking at it.
Lightning's got some company, and he drops back a bit. He's picking them off one at a time. And Lightning McQueen makes it look easy. Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside.
Ka-chow!
Race coming up.
Oh yeah! The bull! Watch the bull! One for the ladies. One for the fans. Lightning McQueen is quicker than quick. For the ladies. Ooh.
Okay. One for the ladies.
Ow!
Oh yeah! One for the fans.
That's what I'm talking about.
Ooh. One for the fans. Ka-chow! Who's bad? I'm bad! I forgot to tell you, chick.
is he doing?
Excuse me?
Watch it! And stay in your own lane!
Hey! Hey, what are you doing?
Stay in your own lane!
In the world?
What's the matter with you? Are you crazy?
Got the goods! Sheriff.
You're going the wrong way! Hey! What's he doing?
Yo! Back off, dude!
Whoa!
got a race coming up.
To make a move real quick here.
Is driving like the field is standing still.
The track is heating up and we could see some records and some wrecks here today. There's another one. McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts.
It's all in the preparation. Now that's just wrong.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
Achoo!
Watch out!
You again? Bye! Hold on a second. That's not supposed to happen to me.
McQueen dropping back.
Here he comes into pit road.
McQueen is driving like the field is standing still. Number 95 dropping back a spot. And there goes Lightning McQueen slipping through the pack. There's another one. McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts. Couple of the cars out there are tight. You can see them fighting to make the turn.
Now that's just wrong.
McQueen is driving like the field is standing still.
Oh, no, you don't.
They say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different. McQueen is driving like the field is standing still.
Pit stop.
Where'd he come from?
What?
Another one! machines pass him through the field like he's racing against golf carts. Jolson and Turner are fighting for the position. Neither want to back off.
Oh, where'd you come from? Okay, nice seeing you.
There's just no stopping 9-to-5 today! Riley and Buck are fighting for the position. Neither want to back off. Come on. The official sponsor of the Piston Cup Series is Dynaco Fuel. He's picking them off one at a time. Something's gotta be wrong with McQueen. He's getting passed.
Lightning will strike.
Woo-wee! He passed another. Can anyone stop Lightning? Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.
Oh, race fans, what an upset!
McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here.
Ka-chow!